We know that filmmaking is a very time-consuming process, and it takes a lot of energy to do. So thank you for participating and making this event possible. Also, we had a lot of submissions. So we can only end up showing 20 submissions to this festival. We know a lot of people worked really, really hard, but just we rented this room out for only so long, so I mean, that's all we can do so far. But we're gonna put all your videos on our Facebook page and also our website, so your friends and family can check it out there. This is the largest film festival we've ever had, and we owe the success of this festival to everyone who helped set this up. We'd also like to thank both Mr. Schultz and Mr. Nunez for their guidance and advice in planning this festival. So thank you to you both. I'd also like to thank the officer team.
We have Camellia Square, King Spanos and Moose LLP, Gigi's Gas Closet, Cinemata, Wood Ranch, and Chipotle. So thank you for your donation.
Indeed, welcome to the Arcadia High School Film Festival this year. Can I have all of our filmmakers that were able to participate here today stand up, please? If you made a film or had a part in a film, can we get a round of applause for all these people? Thank you all. Because obviously without you guys, we would not have a film festival. So we thank you all for coming and submitting your films. We know all the work you guys put into these, and it really showed with this year's film.